This is TYCOON TV, different sporting events around the globe. Ngayon, ang ipipictured ko sa inyong sport ay kakaiba, unique, kaya nga TYCOON TV. I am giving you best among the best unique sports around the globe, usually during World Games competition like this one. Kaya bago ang lahat, please subscribe to my YouTube channel kung gusto nyo ang gantong mga content. Ito ang World Games finswimming competition. This is underwater competition like swimming. But this time, they will use an equipment in scuba diving like mask, snorkels, yung oxygen tank na yan, and most especially yung fins kasi yun yung buntot nila. Para silang naglalangoy ng mga sirena. Yun yung contest na to. At kung bago lang kayo sa gantong event, ang video na to ay para sa inyo. Ang inyong nasaksihan ay atleta ng China. In lane number 4 and 5. Kailangan maisuot muna nila yung kanilang mga fins sa paa bago sila magsimula. Hawak-hawak yung oxygen tank at yung mask and snorkel nila before they dive into the water. Kapag ready na ang lahat, pwede nang magsimula ang kompetisyon. Ready? On your marks? Go! Ito ay 400 meters women's category. Kaya sama-sama natin panoorin at tunghayan kung paano sinasagawa ang competition na ito. Enjoy watching! Once again, this is TYCOON TV. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more video content about this kind of amazing and unique competition, especially in World Games. Ayun, at dyan na nga natapos ang World Games competition na to sa pangunguna ng China in lane number 4. Sinundan ng lane number 5 ng China pa din at lane number 3 ng Korea. Congrats to our fellow Asian countries. So ayan, ibahagi ko na sa inyo ang World Games competition na to, fin swimming. Sa muli, maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos about TYCOON sports content.